What's up, y'all?
Hi.
The birthday girl here with me. We're heading to New York. It's raining. Yep, the birthday pen. We have so many exciting things that we're going to do. In the Uber, we're on our way to the bus station. Have you ever been on the bus? Nah, you've never been on a bus. You've never been on a bus. I've been on a bus. Cloudy or rainy, but don't let anything stop us. They see me rolling. You're so pretty.
Guys, I'm 7. Tomorrow I'll be 8.
You're gonna wake up at 2:00. 2:30. You were born at 2:30 p.m. on a Tuesday.
I wish I was born at 1:00 in the morning.
No, I'm so happy you were born in a day so I could see if you were mine or not. I'm like, okay, this is my child.
I want to wake up so early, like at 1:00 in the morning, and be like, what time is it? What time is
it? No,
what
don't do that. I'm going to sleep.
I'll be like, what time is it?
And I'm not talking to you. I'm so excited for you too, Mama.
I'll be like, what time is it? What time is it?
Such
what time
a big
is
age.
It? Hello, what time is it?
Girl, if you do that, tomorrow we are doing Tear Around Town. It is a tour bus that takes you around historical location to do some sightseeing. I think they have it in DC, Philly, and Philly. Of course New York. Just made it to Union Station on our way to get on a bus. You excited, Kenzie?
This is huge.
And it is huge. It's a huge place. Look at that. Come on. Be careful not to rip that bag. Birthday girl. We found our bus. We're about to get in line. Leaving at 3:20. And we get there around 7. It's a 4-hour trip from DC, so we should be arriving there around 7:55. Feel more safer being on a bus than on a plane. So. Okay, guys, we're all seated.
This is what it looks like.
Birthday girl is having a hard time with her AirPods.
Since you used them, they've been acting crazy.
I used it one time.
Since you used them.
That's how you don't borrow stuff from people. Bye-bye, Maryland. I mean, DC. We'll see you guys in New York. My baby's on her tourist behavior.
Ooh, I like how you have it.
Huh? Be careful, Mama. Be careful with your fingers, please. Guys, we here.
Are you okay?
You didn't fall, did you?
I almost tripped
with
all my
feet. Oh, man. Thank you so much. Thank you, okay? Thank you. We're here. Kenzie. Check in. Birthday girl checking in her room.
Checking in.
Checking in.
Birthday.
Hey, girl, room is... Oh, man.
Down.
You want to look down? You want the 14th floor? This is the mom right here. We're about to take a shower, straighten up, unpack our luggage, and our luggage. We're gonna do room service to get some food, and we're gonna cuddle and watch a movie. We'll see you guys in the morning because we're gonna cuddle. Yay! Good morning to the birthday girl. Birthday girl. Good morning. I have to bring her up here to show her the pool.
Oh my gosh!
What's up, 8-year-old? We're currently on our way to... Good morning. That's Starbucks right there. And some bagels. That's what New Yorkers eat, I think. Bagels.
I want a butter croissant waffle.
Did you get a Starbucks discount for your birthday today? Because you have points. Pay attention, please. We gotta exchange her shoes. They gave us the wrong shoes. They actually gave me 2 pairs of shoes for me and not for her. So we're gonna walk down to Foot Locker, exchange her shoes. In NYC. The mama look crazy, oh my God. Okay, y'all, I look crazy. Like my, oh my God. It's hot and it's humid. My hair is messed up. But we about to go back. I just wanna make sure her stuff is straight. Y'all, it's so humid. Do not laugh at my hair. Do not laugh at my hair. It's just so humid. And we walked maybe 10 blocks to get to exchange her shoes, and she picked up some items from Zara that she wanted to have mini shopping spree. So we got our fit for the day ready. I'm about to do her hair and get her ready for our Tea Around Town bus tour. And I promise I'm gonna fix myself up, because the birthday mom cannot look like this. The birthday crew cannot look like this. So I'll see you guys once we get ready. All right, y'all, we are all dressed. There's the birthday girl. I'm about to take her to the rooftop, take some pictures of her, and we're gonna call Uber to Tea Around Town. So it is a tea party, so this is the best we could do. And she wanted to wear blue because that's her new favorite color, so we decided to go with the color blue. Hey, pretty. Wow, you're so magical, Kenzie. Birthday girl. It is so windy. She's slow. I don't want the tree to follow my child. Come on, girl. Birthday girl is here.
Oh, happy birthday!
Yay! Woo! All right, we're all seated. Hey, birthday girl! This is the birthday crew, y'all. The birthday crew's here. How do you feel? Cool. All right, guys, we found our bus.
Let's see it, too.
You see it?
Not that one. You're going to the other one in front of it. Yeah, I know. And I mean the flower one. Yes, yes. I always wanted to go with the national anthem, and I never knew. Well, we found it. We found the best, y'all. Okay, let's just stand. I stay right here. I got you. Come here. We're going on a T bus, yeah.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Sweet, y'all look pretty.
Thank you. All right, guys, so this is the bus. The double decker. So we're just waiting around.
Yes.
We're just waiting to get on the bus.
People, are you gonna be the table on the back, the left, that's open.
Okay, thank you. And this is what it looks like, y'all. Three? Yep, that's our table number three.
This is really nice. I like it.
Is this feeling like a birthday now, Kenzie?
How old?
Eight. Amazing eight. Here, my bestie.
No, we'll have to bring
the
other
ones.
Yeah.
And that's us. We just got on a bus, of course, upstairs, never downstairs. Panoramic scenery up here.
Okay.
It's this way, but hey, we have some beautiful bad girls next to me.
Happy birthday!
Hey. Birthday crew is here, so we're just getting ready to chow down and enjoy and sightsee. Yeah.
It's a mix of
peach,
rose petals, and aloe.
There you go. Yes. Give her tea, I say. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is a beauty tea. I'm about to wake up and be beautiful tomorrow. And cheers. Cheers, my darling. Good question. Only my daughter will go to place and ask. Yes, please. That's because there's no sugar. Mm-hmm.
know my heart would soar. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. And in other words, I love you. Hello, 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 everybody, and welcome to Tea Around Town. Traveling tea bus in Manhattan.
The Glory of Commerce monument can be seen atop the terminal, and a statue of the Commodore Cornelius Vanderbilt on street level.
Somehow I know at a glance those terrible chances that I am taking. Oh, so I find at the start and left with a heart that is breaking.
Over 4 million people visit the Empire State Building every year and enjoy stunning views from its 86th floor observation deck.
What you think of this, Kizzy? Watermelon mint tea. It's really good. It might be my favorite. And we get to take this home. Cheers, Kenzo. Cheers to the birthday girl.
How old are you turning, my friend? 8? Okay, big 8-year-old. Well, listen, we're very happy you're here today. Right here, we have Kenzie celebrating the big Ocho, 8 years old today. Let's give it up for our 8-year-old friend, looking so stunning, like royalty. I just love it.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Here at Tea Around Town. Now listen, it does physically pain me to make this announcement, but we are approaching our final destination together.
No.
I know, I'm getting emotional as well.
We don't want to get off. No.
Thank you all for joining us here today. It's been such a lovely Friday here with you all.
New York! Wait.
Casey, how far is the hotel? Casey.
Finally came back to our room.
Oh my gosh, like that guy was driving crazy. When I mean crazy, he was over here like, shoot!
Yeah, but we made it home. We're back to our hotel.
We're
so right
back,
now,
finally!
We're back, yeah. So take her to the pool for a little bit.
And I'm gonna do a 20.
And then 9 o'clock, we have dinner reservation at Barrowman. Get it, mama, look, the sun is coming up. She's making.
This is nice to be too. Oh.
Thanks for making fun of me.
She'd be like, oh.
Enjoying the day I gave birth 8 years ago today at 2:30. I was blessed with the most amazing little girl that I could dream of. Like, she's amazing. She's a sweetheart. Smart, very loving, caring, the compassion is in her heart, and she's very energetic. I love that about her. She wakes up and it's like, girl, I'm like, hold on, mommy needs a silent morning. My mornings have to start off slow because I'm, in a way, I'm very hyper like her too, so yeah. And she just grown up to be exactly who I pray for her to be. Yes, mama. Yeah, time is up. Slow down.
I can get it.
Yeah, everything that a girl should be. That's why I'm a girl's girl, because I have a girl. Little rest, and we have a dinner reservation at Barrowman. It's an Italian dinner. How can you not come to New York and have Italian dinner? So everything's going well. Birthday well celebrated, because I planned it, you know? Like, anything I put my hands on turns to gold. I'm laughing because it's true. It's no filter right now. It's just the lighting. What's up, y'all? My baby's a little tired. She's been having too much fun. She almost canceled dinner on me and I was scared. Denim looks. Because we're twinning. That's my twin. Tired. I'm gonna feed her some good Italian dinner and bring her back. We just placed the order for our food. Get you a bestie like mine, together, forever.
Hi. Look at her birthday cakes, guys.
Birthday, beautiful girl. Happy birthday, beautiful girl. Make a big wish, the biggest wish.
I'm gonna make 8 wishes.
Do it, go for it. May all your wishes, dreams, desires become your reality. I love you. Thank you for being my best friend, my daughter, my lover.
Smash it. Go for it. Smash it. It's harder than you think. Alright guys, so that was it for dinner. We had an amazing time at Bad Roman. It was delicious. The cake was amazing. Of course, I didn't get to eat my entree. My child is tired and I'm going back to the hotel, okay? Good morning, y'all. Happy Saturday. Waking up in New York City. It's a marathon going on. We have a live DJ right here. We are currently walking to the Apple store to get birthday girl
iPad.
We lost the other one, so we gonna replace it with a new one. The weather is amazing. It is very mild and it feels good. So we're just gonna enjoy the Summer Street marathon that they have out here. Today's a new day. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. She just said that we look very nice. We can't surf. What you think? Is this a lot for you? You see the map right here? The map is, I'm kind of confused too, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. I have to give my baby a little tour of their subway system. We stopped at Juice Generation to get some juice for our walk and to get some cool air. Break. We are not really New Yorkers. We are from Maryland. We're tired. We're used to hopping in the car. Our juice is good. I got the green and she got the watermelon. That's what you're gonna get.
Yeah.
Kinsey's happy to get back on one of our little tour bikes. Don't drive crazy, please. No. We are on our way to the Empire State Building. We're going all the way to the top floor. Currently live from the Empire State Building. You wanna? Inside of the Empire State Building. She's upset because she wanted me to sit here on top of the 85th, second, whatever floor and set up her iPad because they have a Wi-Fi. I'm not doing that. I paid a good money to sit right here, not doing nothing. And look out the window. So enjoy the scene. Come here. Okay, we are currently on an 86th floor on the observation deck. Down the steps to the 80th floor. So we're going down like 6 flights of steps. Or we could opt out to take the elevator. But who wants to come to the Empire State and take the elevators? When you can. Oh, we had such an amazing time. Now we're gonna go back to the hotel, kind of reset, and come back out. Baby girl, a true New Yorker right now. She eating hot dogs. Sandy, where are you going? Currently in Manhattan, Pier 16. We're gonna get some tickets to go see the Statue of Liberty.
Apple. Get the time slot. You gotta be at Battery Park early in the morning.
summit, but no tickets were available for today or tomorrow.
Hey y'all, so we are currently at the Ricardo Steakhouse in Harlem. About to have birthday dinner. She wants steak, so that's where we're gonna eat.
Currently on our way to Harlem, we decided to extend one more night. Kenzie loves New York. Are you a New York City girl?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm here to see the history. While I'm out in Harlem. The Apollo Theater behind me. We just ate good. What's next? Okay. Hi! You wanna make a wish, Kenzie? We were on our way to do a walk at Central Park, and as soon as we got by the entrance, we just start seeing huge big rats. So we're not doing that. My baby's scared. I'm more scared than she is.
I jumped on every single bench. I was like,
they were huge. So we're gonna go to Chinatown. You in Chinatown? You woke up? No, you were sleeping. Currently in Chinatown. What's up guys? So currently checking out of NYC. We had an amazing time. New York is a vibe. I think I've been to New York many times before, but this kind of did it for me. I'm just like, we are true New Yorkers, right, Kenzie?
Yeah. You're the one that's always tired.
Cause I'm old. So she had a blast. We had a great time. And we'll definitely come back very soon. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. Until next time. Come on, princess. Hold my hand. Don't get lost.
On our last day.
We gotta get back on a cold bus. But today, we're geared up and ready.
It's hot right now.
It's hot right now, but that bus gonna be cold. Bye-bye.